Now we're stick handling. And if you notice, right there, I didn't glide as much. This is probably a better shot, and the snapshot is better for when you're skating anyways, because it's just so quick that the goalie's not ready for it. You want to make sure that you transfer your body weight, so you're going to take it from that inside or back foot, and you're going to transfer that weight and all your power to that front foot, so when you end that shot, it's going to really come off your stick hard.